What a piece of this. Yeah, yeah, yes. What a piece of this. Hey. Me need a little piece of food for go mash a works. I got a few bills to pay, makes matters.
So, today is the 6th of April. I got back from campus like an hour ago. Today, I had class in the morning until around 1 p.m. Then I just studied a bit in the library. And now it's officially the Easter break. So we have like a long weekend, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. And I have like an exciting weekend. So I'm just gonna take you along with me. But right now, what I'm gonna do is make one of my mom's like chili sauce recipes. She has a lot of, my mom has a lot of recipes. So basically yesterday I bought way too many chili peppers, like way too many, and I'm not gonna finish them. So I wanted to make them into one of my mom's sauces because then it will stay good for longer. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna make that while I'm watching. Right now I'm watching on Netflix pressure cooker. I'm gonna take you through the recipe. My mama's recipe. So
give me where me come from. Stop beat around the bush. You know see me frustrated and the youths are dead for younger. And you know stay like how we look. So boss man, give me where me come from. Stop beat around the bush. You know see me frustrated and the youths are dead for younger.
So it is now currently 8. I've had dinner. It's 7:45. I'm taking myself on a date. So I'm going to be watching Everything Everywhere All at Once. Let me know if you've actually watched this movie. I'm looking forward to a little date with myself. So I'm currently making tea to bring. But yeah, I'm excited. And I really want to get my eyebrows done. And I think the place actually closes at 9. Like, I'm not sure if I saw the time correctly. I'm gonna leave now because it's exactly an hour until the movie starts, but I'm really going comfy for my solo date. Okay, ready to go. Little miss warm and comfy. So first gonna get my eyebrows done and then go to the movies. So I just woke up. It is 9 o'clock. I decided to just sleep in today. I'm gonna go to Rotterdam once I'm done packing and everything. I think I just need to just think this weekend. I just need a lot of time just to think and process everything that's happening and everything that's about to happen in the upcoming future. I woke up really early this morning. I've actually been taking part in Ramadan. I woke up early this morning to start my fast. So anyways, let's get the day started. Okay, so it is a new day. I'm now up and I'm about to go and finally get my eyebrows done. I hope the place is open. Then I'm gonna come home. I've pretty much packed my bag. I think it's pretty much fully packed. And then I can head to Rotterdam. So I'll probably arrive in Rotterdam around like 6-7, which is okay because that's around the time that I need to break my fast. So it's nice, I can just go there, cook and eat. So I got my eyebrows done. You know, I'm ready for the weekend, whatever it has to bring. You all know I value honesty on this channel over here. I haven't taken out my recycling in a couple of weeks. I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna take out all my paper trash and plastic trash and glass trash and recycle it all because, yeah, you know, love the planet. It's currently 2. I wanted to leave at 2. But you know, when I come back on Monday, I don't know what time I'm arriving. I might arrive kind of late. Just whatever time I arrive, I just want to arrive into a space of good energy. So I'm going to make sure my room is clean. All the recycling is out. So when I come back on Monday, all that's on my to-do list is eat and sleep. That's all I want on my to-do list. And shower. So, yeah.
Come fast, stop beating. around the bus. You know see me frustrated and the youths are dead for younger. And you know stay like how we look. So boss man, give me where me come from. Stop beat around the bush. You know see me frustrated and the youths are dead for younger. You know stay like how we look. Say me now stretch me hands down for the hand out. Me now come your feet away.
Taste test. Yep. Yes. I'm currently having my breakfast before sun comes up.
Got a cup of tea over here.
It is Sunday, the 8th of April, the 9th of April. I'm going to a concert tonight. In Amsterdam, very excited. Now right now I'm gonna eat and then study and then I'm gonna go back to sleep so that I have energy later in the day when it's time to go to the concert, since I will be fasting. This is the current setup. This is the book I'm currently reading. Bon appetit.
At the station now.
So I'm in Amsterdam now. I'm about to go to a reggae festival concert thing. My outfit, and I read a bit early, so I'm just walking around a little bit. The main acts will be Max Romeo, Lila Ike, Lutan Fyah, so really excited.
So it is 6 a.m. and I ended up having to stay at a friend's place in Amsterdam because the trains were all messed up. So I've decided to take like the first train that I saw that was possible out of Amsterdam, and it's 6 a.m. and the birds are chirping. I love 6 a.m. I am back in Rotterdam. Time to go home and finish my sleep.
I am back in Rotterdam. It's currently 8 a.m. I'm running on like 5 hours of sleep, which I'm like, you know, it's okay. And I might actually just start my day. My sister just let me in, but she's still sleeping, so she's gone back to bed. But I'm still in my concert outfit, so I'm gonna shower and then get ready for the day. Today I'm going to a museum, I'm going to Kunsthalle, And then after that, going back to Maastricht. So yeah, this is my day. I'm going to shower and then I'm gonna get some work done. Gotta get back to the grind. So bossman, give me where me come from. Stop beats around the bush. You know see me frustrated and the youths are dead for younger. So, it is the 11th of April, and I'm back in Maastricht. I spent the weekend in Rotterdam. On the Sunday I went to Kunsthal, and I went to an exhibition called In the Black Fantastic, and it was a lot of like black fantasy and a lot of Afrofuturism, Afrofuturistic art. And I recently discovered the whole genre of Afrofuturism and Octavia Butler, so it was really nice to see kind of like something I heard about recently, then seeing it as an exhibition, and then I hope to read some of her books. So it was a good experience. And then I came back to Maastricht and I was kind of just riding on the high of the weekend, of the reggae concert I went to. Just good vibes, a lot of love, and I'm realizing that I want to live and move around with more love for others. I want to show more love and I want to do more things intentionally with love. And that's just something that I've realized. And as I do more things with love and from a point of love and seeing myself in everyone, I feel like I'm a lot more at peace. But anyways, today I had class and now I'm back home and I think I'm gonna nap and then cook and eat. It's been a long day and I didn't sleep. Like I slept 4 hours last night. I struggled to fall asleep and then I woke up at 2 and I just couldn't sleep the rest of the night. So I am exhausted and yeah. Wow. So it is the 13th of April and tomorrow is the 14th, obviously. And my birthday is on the 15th, so tomorrow I'm going to start filming my birthday vlog, which means that this video, these couple of days in my life, is coming to an end. So thank you for watching. I'm about to go and wash my hair so it's nice and clean for my birthday, and you can keep an eye out for that because that's going to be up soon after this one. So yeah, stay blessed and I'll see you in the next video. So them treat me yet and they make it rough. No dough to we bucket, so them style we are scruff. More time me feel wasted, me still